Okay. Oh, that's what I need to do today. Had source blocks. Following me. So, and just kind of shitty news. Over the weekend, we did call and inquire about our internet, and it turns out we're on a 200 megabytes by down and 200 megabytes up plan. And our up is fine, but we're only getting 20 of that. And it's not them, it's our router. For whatever reason, our router has decided that we only need 1/10 of what our speeds are supposed to be. Okay, this is an issue. I guess I can pop into the other one down here. Okay. Let's go get my bucket. Which I think I left up here. Buckets. I'm going to need at least up to 93. What I'm standing on. So we get down to ground level where it's stops, and we'll count from there. Okay, this is 69, 70, 71. We're going up to 93, so that's 22. I'm gonna need more water. But this should do it. But yeah. So, my router, it is technically still under warranty, though. So, I'll have to look into that. Anything, I'm gonna have to go make another bucket, but yeah, because it sucks getting 1/10 of our download speed. 1/10. Get off the horse. Horse, you move around too much. Okay, so this stops right here. Okay, now it's up to 70. Right here. And I added this one. Let's go fill this bucket up, and it'll either be enough or it will not. And I'll have to break a part of my tower to get out at the top. I'm gonna get started on my tower though. Question is, do I want to try and make it out of concrete? Oh, dang it. Or do I want to start farming clay so I can make it out of terracotta? If I did terracotta though, it would be probably one color. The easiest one I can find. Because honestly, it is going to be a pain to farm just the colors to make as much terracotta. I could always just go, hey, let's make this tower out of cobble. Okay, that's gonna suck. Because how do I place it here when I don't have a solid block to place it against? Because putting it here puts it in this block, which is not helpful. Yeah, see? That is not helpful. Damn it. I'd rather the water pour out and then in. Thank you. But I am annoyed that a router which isn't even a year old might need to be replaced. Because that just sucks. Like, I still have the old router that I was using before, but it is not great. Like, it doesn't have the range as this one, and it's only a single band, which sucks. Okay, that was enough to get to here. Okay, I can just replace this. Dang it. God. Like, water can be annoying. And I'm good with that for now, because I can pop in downstairs, and if I need to get down, I can just drop. So, I'm trying to think, what can I use to make? What would be a good color to go with? What can I use to make colors? Can I use sweet berries to make... red? Or beetroot? Beetroot can make red. Make red. Because I want white, it's terracotta surrounded by white dye. Clay block is this. Got gray, black. Brown, red, yellow, magenta, purple, blue, light blue, diamond. Also, there's pink. What's purple? Oh, it's chorus fruit. Cocoa. Oh, I can make cocoa, but I don't want a brown powder. Okay, so I can make red and blue. I'm trying to think what else. What other colors do I might be able to get easily? Red, blue, yellow, green. Green I can do. Because it's just cactus. Is there no just green? Oh, it's just the cactus. The green dye. So that I can do. What color is this? Green, red, blue, and maybe yellow? I do want. I do kind of want purple. Which, because I can get red and blue, I can do purple as well. I can do that. I wish it gave you all the options instead of just one. Because yeah, green dye. Green dye is easy. I made purple dye before. Wait, what's that? Give me all this clay. Okay. Give me all the yellow dye. I don't have enough yellow, but honestly, I can get that. purple. Wait, oh. Need sand. So I got 11 purple, 11 blue, 12 lapis. Give me. Oh, I need over here too. Okay, give me those. Actually, give me one of these so I can have 11 green. Coal. Can I not? So you got terracotta was firing blocks of clay. Gimme. Yeah. Can I not do this in a blast furnace? Which is annoying, because blast furnaces are quicker. That's fine. I don't have enough yellow though, but that's what I got this for. Give me all them daisies. We got 3, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. This. This thing of red. Yellow. I just want to see how it looks with my texture pack. I'll make green, blue, and purple. Anything I will, and I'll go farm a whole bunch, or mine a whole bunch of cobble. Because I'll remove this. I'll get somewhat started. Green, I know how it looks, because I made those pillars on one of the houses that had a green terracotta. Or I replaced their plain terracotta with green. Got 2 left. Actually, my texture pack seems to have made all the terracotta look about the same, just different colors. Which is a shame, really. It's still better looking than concrete. This might end up being just a long-term project. Grab my slabs. Wait, that's not everything yet. Okay. Slabs anywhere? Okay, no. Here. Okay. Honestly, that's fine. I don't mind stepping up and down here. Let's see if I can. I was too short. Yeah. Like this would probably be easier if I do it out of four colors, because then I can, the four corners is the starting point for each color, and then I spiral up. Or color, 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 like the halfway point. So I would need 8. Yellow, green, blue, red, purple. Could I do orange? Orange is just red and yellow. That'd be 6. Then what would I use besides that? Because I don't really want to use, like, the light blue, the cyan, or the lime green, or the neutral colors. But, like, if I added orange, that'd put me at 6. Guess I could go with magenta and pink, but I need yellow, red, white, give me the purple, blue, that. Okay, that. Single stack of clay would get me 6 different colors of terracotta. Like, I don't want, purple and... Trying to think of how this is gonna, how this will go. It's purple. This is magenta? Yeah, magenta. Magenta, orange, pink, then red. Okay. Honestly, if I did four colors, it'd be easier because then it would just be down and around. I would just do the four colors in a row. By doing 8, I have to complicate it because this is a different color. Oh, I don't know. Do I have any cobble on me? I do. Okay, I need cobble. Just for now. I'll replace it. After I figure out how that layer is going to look. Because I essentially have to build up the next layer and then I work backwards. Red. Because This would not be blue. Oh, I had to make things needlessly complicated. I essentially decided on the order. Like, if I wanted to do four colors, then that would make that easier, because then it's just four colors in a row. But it's eight. What am I doing? I need to remove all of it. Actually, that does work out better, because you see why this ends up working out nicely. So much fucking terracotta. But a block of terracotta gets me two layers of this. I like it. Okay, let's just for now, because I'm not actually going to be, I don't have the clay to keep going. But that'll look nice. think for now I'm going to drop this off. Okay, let's see. If I wanted to just make it out of cobblestone for now, just to get it up there, then I can replace things as I need to. Just because then I could put the stairs up. It would take, that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Forty. 60. 80. I could go up 80 right now. Use all my cobble for now. I'm gonna have to get more cobble, which isn't hard to do. And because it's night, I will sleep just so I don't have to worry about phantoms while I'm up there doing that. Though the issue with this project is going to be yellow dye. Bones I can get, I just have to fight some skeletons. The green I can get because cactus. Like, red is replenishable, green is replenishable, the white is, it's like, but some of those colors are going to be a pain. I definitely do not have enough stuff to do it. This becomes simple. To get down, I gotta aim for this. Yeah, this works for me because I can build up, then I can set in the stairs. Because we're building up to the world height. Or at least 6 below the world height. Man, I remember when the world height was not that far away from where I'm getting ready to be. Yeah, I'm going to start farming clay. And dye so that I can make the terracotta to replace all this cobble. I have no idea how long that's gonna take though. But it'd be nice once it's done. It'll look nice. I have to make the top of it out of something different besides terracotta, just for ease. I could do it out of smooth stone or something. Go to the nether, mine a whole bunch of quartz, make it out of that. I'll think of something. There's also granite, andesite, dorite, and whatnot. I could try that. Because that's easy to get. It's everywhere. You know what would be great? If I found a Badlands. Oh, that would be amazing. Because then I just got terracotta for days. All I have to do is dye it the right colors for some of it. If there's an easy way to find a Badlands. The world height used to be, I think it was 120 something, or it was 156, I can't remember. I think it was 156, because it was above the cloud line, but not by a lot. Oh shit. I don't know why I'm tired. Okay, never mind. That's a lie. I do. I didn't get to bed till maybe 3, 4. And I was up at 8. No, 7. I was up at 7. That would explain why I'm tired. Only got a few hours of sleep. I think I'm gonna nap at my desk later. Probably, maybe. We'll see how I feel. Find something to watch that I don't mind missing a lot of. Which would mean it's something I've watched before. Can you turn pumpkins into orange dye? Know you can get pumpkin pie out of them, seeds, but and jack-o'-lanterns. But I wonder if you can get dye out of them because they're naturally orange. Because honestly, I've had Minecraft for a long time, but I've not played it consistently over that time. I was like, what the hell is that? It's a cloud. There's a cloud moving. I was like, why is it getting brighter? Stair up to here, and we'll go get more cobble. Make torches. Forty-eight. Yeah, I'm going to stare up here. I'm gonna need more cobble. And where's this water coming from? Oh, that's not right. This real quick. Okay, interesting. Okay, there is a couple ways I can see myself doing this right now. One of which is to do that, just go around the edge, fill it in later. Like, it's not as safe to do it this way, but it's quicker. And I don't have to worry about making a whole bunch of slabs for right now. And really, what's missing? Is this music new? This sounds new. I like it. It's new. Or it's newer. So they're gonna have to go make slabs. Though getting down is less safe. I hate being tired. It sucks. Three stacks of slabs will do for now. We'll see. Torches I can just make here. And I use six slabs to do each level for right now. The beauty of Minecraft. It's super exciting, isn't it? But it's more of a chill game, really, when you're just building, mining and building. So it's not really an action-packed, gotta run around and do a whole bunch of stuff kind of game. You just chill out and play. I need to see if I can get this world on my computer. Not so I can stream or mess with it or anything. I just want it on my computer so that I can play it off stream. Go through and work on gathering materials and whatnot. Yeah, I'm getting there. I might need to go down and get more. I definitely would have had to if I was making the full stairs right now. Like, this would be good to just sit and chat with people, but there's no one to sit and chat with. Just mindlessly play and chat. Okay, that worked out nicely. And I'm not gonna use those. Oh, since I'm up here. Oh man. I didn't get off soon enough. Drop off the armor and the cobble. The bucket of water I'm keeping with me. Ooh. I need more than a heart before I drop down into that. Okay. Well, I am definitely gonna have to fill that with water. Don't mind me if I don't talk much. It's just, I don't really know what to talk about. And there's no one to really talk to at the moment, so I'll probably just stay quiet. Just mine. Hey, diamonds. Love finding diamonds. There's a lot there. Might have to take a break, go to the restroom real quick. And if I take a break, I mean not stand in an area where there is a lot of dark. Just because I don't have to deal with the water. Okay, water gone. I think it is going to be a shorter stream today. Just because I'm so tired. So I'm going to try to make it to the 2 hour mark. Actually, you know what? I'm just thinking to myself. The down one does not need to be water source blocks the entire way down. I could do that one with just pouring water from the top of the tower down. Thank you. That's a lot of iron. Still got so much more to do. Look, a slime. Let's take it out. Shit, that's not nearly enough, but fuck, I'm way too tired. Let's stick this stuff up. Okay. It's a short stream, but I'm just. I don't need to fall asleep while I'm on my stream. So. I'm done for now. So thanks for watching. And later.